Hey everyone, I'm about to leave so I can't really make a long video, but I just got the word, I got the news, that Leonard Nimoy, most known for playing Spock on Star Trek, just recently passed away at the age of 83. I got a couple action figures of him, my Star Trek collection, my movies of course. He has made huge contributions to the world of sci-fi, he loves his fans, he meets them at conventions and stuff like that, and all I gotta say is rest in peace, sir. So thank you for watching, bye.